The Phoenician inscription and the Greek inscription on the Cippi of Melqart. The Phoenician inscription: To our Lord Melqart, Lord of Tyre, dedicated by your servant Abid Osar and his brother Osher Shamir, both sons of Osher Shamir, son of Abid Osar, for he heard their voice. May he bless them. The Greek inscription: Dionysos and Sarpanon, the sons of Sarpanon, Tyrannus, to Hercules, the founder.